You should be particularly careful of negative expressions. Number one.
Are you going to take out the trash?
I have no time to do it.
TOEFL exercise 7. Number one. I have no time to do it. I have no time to do it. It means I have no time to do it. No time to do it. It means she refuses to do it. It means she refuses. It means she is very busy. It doesn't mean لا تعني. It doesn't mean she will do it if she has time. It doesn't mean it. I have no time. It means I refuse. It means I am busy. I say I am busy. Inside me, I refuse it. يعني ما عندهاش وقت ان هي ترمي الزباله، معناها ان هي رافضه، معناها ان هي مشغوله، بتقول ان انا مشغوله يعني رافضه، مش معناها ان هي لو عندها وقت هتعمل الحاجه دي.
Number two.
Are you worried about the interview?
It's unimportant to me.
What does the man mean?
Number two. It's unimportant to me. It's unimportant to me. Unimportant negative expression. It means I am not concerned about it. I am not concerned about it. It's not important. I am not concerned about it. It doesn't mean I am worried about it. It doesn't mean it. يعني معناها ان كلمة الانترفيو مش مهم، معناها كلمة ان هو مش مهم، ان انا مش مهتم بالانترفيو، مش معناها ان انا قلقان على الانترفيو. This is number two.
Number three.
Do you have all the notes for Psychology 101?
I didn't miss a single lecture.
What does the man mean?
Number three, I didn't miss a single lecture. I didn't miss a single lecture. It means his attendance was perfect. I didn't miss any single lecture. Didn't miss, it means attend all lecture. It means attend all lectures. The attendance is very perfect. It doesn't mean, لا تعني, it doesn't mean I wrote all notes. It doesn't mean that I wrote all notes. It doesn't mean that. This is a negative expression. Didn't miss, it means attend. يبقى احنا عندنا الانترفيو، يبقى احنا عندنا الاتندنس حضور المحاضرة، بيقول didn't miss لم يفوتوا أي محاضرة. Didn't miss any lecture. معناها إن هو حضر المحاضرات كل بيرفكت تماما كلها. مش معناها إن هو دون المحاضرة.
Number four.
Do you know the library's summer hours? I need to go there this evening.
It's never open past 6 o'clock in the summer.
What does the man mean?
Number four. It's never open past six in summer. The library never open past six in summer. The negative expression never open. Never open. ما بتفتحش معناها close. It means close. It closes at 6 o'clock. It closes at 6 o'clock. It doesn't mean it opens at 6 o'clock. يبقى كلمة المكتبة ما بتفتحش بعد 6 معناها ان المكتبة بتغلق الساعة 6 في الصيف. يبقى number 5. Water the plants once a week. Water the plants once a week. It means limit the amount of water. Limit the amount of water. Water the plants with the little amount of water. بكمية قليلة. It doesn't mean water the plants once a day. It doesn't mean water the plants once a day, مرة في اليوم. مش معناها كده. ده معناها once a week. مش معناها once a day. Once a week doesn't equal once a day. يعني once a week doesn't equal once a day. It means less amount of water. Less amount of water. قلل المية. مش معناها ان انت تروي كل يوم مرة. يبقى اروي النباتات مرة في الاسبوع معناها قلل كمية المية. مش معناها ان انت تروي النباتات مرة في اليوم.
Number five.
How often should I water the plants while you're gone?
No more than once a week.
What should the woman do?
يبقى number 5, water the plants once a week. Water the plants once a week. It means limit the amount of water. Limit the amount of water. Water the plants with the little amount of water. بكمية قليلة. It doesn't mean water the plants once a day. It doesn't mean water the plants once a day, مرة في اليوم. مش معناها كده. ده معناها once a week. مش معناها once a day. Once a week doesn't equal once a day. يعني once a week doesn't equal once a day. It means less amount of water. Less amount of water. قلل المية. مش معناها ان انت تروي كل يوم مرة. يبقى اروي النباتات مرة في الاسبوع معناها قلل كمية المية. مش معناها ان انت تروي النباتات مرة في اليوم.
Number 6.
Did you enjoy your meal? That restaurant is very famous.
The food was good, but I was dissatisfied with the service.
What does the woman mean?
Number 6. Good food, but unsatisfied with the service. But unsatisfied with the service. دي at restaurant في المطعم بيقول ان الطعام كويس good food but unsatisfied with the service. But the service is very bad. يبقى means the service is very bad. It doesn't mean neither the food nor the service is bad. No. It means unsatisfied service means the service is very bad. يعني دخل المطعم ولقى ان الطعام جيد ولكن الخدمه غير مرضيه معناها ان الخدمه سيئه. مش معناها ان ولا الطعام ولا الخدمه جيدين. لا معناها ان الخدمه بس هي اللي سيئه والطعام جيد. يبقى the service is unsatisfied with the service. It means bad service.
Number 7.
Do you think that Bob really wanted me to go home?
He wasn't kidding when he told you to leave.
What does the man say about Bob?
Number 7. He wasn't kidding when he told you to leave. Wasn't kidding means what? Wasn't kidding. It means he is serious. It doesn't mean he is joking. Not kidding. It means he is very serious. Not kidding means very serious. It doesn't mean he is joking. يبقى عندنا كلمة not kidding يعني not kidding مش بيهزر ما قالك تمشي. معناها not kidding معناها ان هو جد ان هو serious ان هو قالك تذهبي. مش معناها ان هو joking بيضحك. يبقى هو بيلخبطك هنا في الايه في negative expressions التعبيرات النافية. Not kidding معناها ان هو very serious.
Number 8.
Can we finish this project before closing time?
If we work on nothing else.
What does the man mean?
Number 8. Work on nothing else يعني يشتغل on nothing else. ما يشتغلش في حاجة تانية. يشتغل في المشروع ده بس. Work on nothing else. The project. Work on this project. Nothing else. It means do your effort in this project. It means do your effort in this project. Your effort in this project. It doesn't mean we have no work to do. It doesn't mean no work to do. It doesn't mean. It means you do your effort. Do your effort in this work. Work on nothing else. يبقى معنى الحوار انه بيقول له ان المشروع هنهي امتى؟ قال له مش هنشتغل في حاجة تانية أخرى. لو اشتغلنا فيه ما اشتغل. Work on nothing else. يعني عملنا في لا شيء آخر. يعني ما اهتمناش بحاجة تانية. يعني نبذل قصارى جهدنا في المشروع ده. يبقى كلمة nothing work on nothing else معناها ان انت do your effort in this project ابذل مجهودك في المشروع ده ركز في المشروع ده مش معناها it doesn't mean ان احنا ما عندناش شغل it doesn't mean we have no work لا معناها ان انت تبذل قصارى جهد
Number 9.
Would you mind staying an hour more?
I'd rather not.
What does the woman say about staying?
Number 9. Would you mind staying 1 hour more? 1 hour more? And ردت قالت, I would rather not. I would rather not. Negative expression. Would rather not. Would rather not. It means refuse. She refuses. She would prefer not to stay. She would prefer not to stay. She would prefer to leave. She would prefer to leave. يبقى معناها ان هي she would prefer to leave. To leave. It doesn't mean ان she will stay 1 hour. No, no. She will stay more 1 hour. It doesn't mean that. It means she will leave. She prefers to leave. She would prefer to leave. She would rather not to stay. يبقى كلمة بيقول لها هل تمنعي ان انت تقعدي معانا ساعة كمان؟ قالت I would rather not. انا افضل لا. معناها ان هي would prefer ان هي بتفضل ان هي ما تقعدش. ان هي would prefer to leave. بتفضل ان هي تغادر. ان هي would prefer to leave. عايزة تمشي. مش معناها ان هي هتقعد ساعة كمان. يبقى would rather not معناها ان هي مش موافقة مش معناها ان هي مش موافقة ان هي هتقعد ان هي هتمشي مش دي معناها مش معناها ان هي she don't mind to stay she don't mind to leave ان هي مش معناها ان هي ايه ما عندهاش معنى ان هي تغادر لا ده دي معناها ان هي not would rather not stay would rather not stay بتفضل ان هي ما تقعدش معناها ان هي بتفضل ان هي تمشي
Number 10.
Would you recommend the hotel where you stayed in New York?
The hotel provided service that was unequaled.
What does the man say about the hotel?
Number 10. Recommend the hotel. Recommend the hotel. The hotel provided this is the best. This is the hotel in London. I recommend you. It provides with it provides with services with an equal service with an equal service an equal service it means this is bad restaurant or a good restaurant it means is this a good restaurant his service is unequal it means this is the best restaurant it means the service is very good the service is very excellent It doesn't mean the service is not good. It doesn't mean the service is not good. يبقى معناها ان المطعم بيقدم برشح لك المطعم ده لان المطعم ده بيقدم خدمة غير عادلة معناها ان المطعم ده افضل مطعم معناها ان الخدمة بتاعه ممتازة جدا مش معناها ان المطعم ده خدمته ليست جيدة.